Ibrahim alayhi salam, Khalilullah. Ibrahim, the father of all of the prophets. We know him as the friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us, وَاتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ خَلِيلًا, that Allah has indeed taken Ibrahim as a khalil, as a close friend. You know, when the angel of death came to him, and this is going to be for every single person, the angel of death is going to come and pay a visit to them, and he's going to take their soul. So when he goes and he visits Ibrahim alayhi salam and he tells him, I am the angel of death, I am here to take your soul. Ibrahim alayhi salam tells him, you know, what type of khalil is going to take the soul of the other khalil? You know, how is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala going to take my soul when he is my close friend? So the angel of death, he goes back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to the angel of death, tell him, what kind of close friend does not want to go and meet his close friend? So the angel of death goes back to Ibrahim alayhi salam and he tells him what he was told. And then Ibrahim alayhi salam tells him, take me right now, take my soul right now, so that he can go and be with his Khalil, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My brothers and sisters, if we make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or worship him or try to worship him the way that Ibrahim alayhi salam worshipped him, and we know the way that Ibrahim alayhi salam used to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we know that, you know, our deen is, we are in the millah of Ibrahim, the Hanifiyya. What does this mean, my brothers and sisters? It means two things. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he tells us the story of Ibrahim alayhi salam, he shows us two characteristics that we need to put into our lives. And that is, one, that he used to stay away from shirk and its people. And two, he used to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with tawheed. He used to single him out for all of the worship that he used to do. If we do these things, when we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are going to be pleased with what we are going to find. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those that implement tawheed and make us from those that stay away from shirk and its people. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.